Pocophone F1. Welcome back, guys. I'm going to taste all the requested game. 3, 7, 11, 15, 19, 23, 27, 31 game. Poco F1 MIUI 11. This is a Xiaomi EU ROM. Stable, global stable, 1105. Stop, everything stop. Except I remove the thermal file. Okay, first game. Basara Egg. Wait a minute. My FPS counter on the left top screen. Make it top right. Okay, one more time. Basara Egg, first game. 31 game. The save state. What the hell? All Japanese are worrying. Run. Wait, what happened? The two frames. Freeze. It's playable now before black screen. Second game, blacks. This one, most favorite game on PS2. Skip the cutscene. Right, so that. Setting 0 0 0, all 0. Turn this way faster, turn that way slower. Don't know why. Freeze. I say freeze. Now the phone freeze. Slow, very slow.
Five one, this is Hammond X62, top advice, streets barricaded to the north. We are circling around you to find an alternate route, over.
Copy that, 62.
See, this side. Slow. But the graphic a bit improved, not so bad, but still some bug. Can you see his body? Floating, only half. See, if I zoom in using the scope, missing half of the body. Why? After all, the graphic consider okay. Slow, Abe. Very slow. Fastest frame rate. If you set it to fastest, the graphic will see. White. That's compatible. All zero. Okay, the graphic. This is the original graphic. You set it to 1, 2, 3. Oh, perfect. Slow. Let's say one. Same thing. It is speed trick. No iPad. Do you speed trick? This one. Yeah, see. 2 at 3 3 1 3 3 1 3. Okay. At one, still. At two, they got some bugs. This is at zero. All zero. Less graphic bug, but the game very slow. Maybe SD at 65. We play it at 60 FPS. Have to wait for next year. Redmi K30. Okay, next game. Blood Will Tell. No save state. Oh, post loss. Sorry, Blood Will Tell, post loss. Burnout 3. Sorry, no music. Otherwise, demonetize. Sorry, Google. Oh no, this one. Okay, let's start the game. Still got music also. That's an option. Very slow. Shut down the radio volume. The DJ. Oh, race. Hey. Graphics still got some bug during the crashing, I think. Okay, but not so bad. Still there. A bit improved. The speed, okay. Okay, let's say we set it. Come on, best compatible. This mean all zero. See the flicking, the screen flicking. But the graphics are okay. But we crashed the car. Nothing happened. Let's start from the beginning. One more time. All 0000. Turn off the sound because of the music. Yeah, still there. All 0. One, two, three. Phrase. I say phrase. Nah, not yet. Burnout, not yet. Call of Duty 3. This is a long video, so sit back and relax. After this small game. Oh, no save state. Nope. Not responding. Okay. Next game. Captain Tsubasa. See what happened? Cannot start the game because the file is not a PS2 game ROM. Actually, it's a PS2. I already tested before with the version 2.5.1. The game start, but half the screen are black. And on version 3.0, it didn't detect the ISO. That's pretty bad. Castlevania lamented. At least this one playable, but the speed, not yet. Let's say we increase it to 2. We increase the system speed quick. It's getting slow. So, best compatible. All 0. Okay, it's playable, but slow. That's Castlevania. Champion 5. Ah, half screen. The other half. Blank. Now. Cricket 07. Let's say we start with the power. Still got the back. What the hell? No music. Best compatible. Best compatible. At least the tech you can read it. One, two player, single player, four player one, I don't know. I just click, simply click. Come on, loading. Now, please add loading. See, no sound. Now, everything freeze, include the pawn. Yeah. Come on. Buy this Poco. The back gesture still problem. So next game, Devil May Cry 3. This one sure playable, but at the beginning, the screen are black on the previous version. The intro, is it the same? Yes, still the same, black screen. Only halfway to the menu, then you can see the screen. Okay, black screen.
Sweet dreams.
Devil May Cry 1, I test it, okay. Devil May Cry 2, not yet testing it.
You've heard of it, haven't
you?
The
intro. Okay, let's see inside the game. What is that white line there? What is that white line? Over here is okay. I saw that when you set it all zero, the screen becomes dark. 1, 2, 3. Nine. This is a set state from the part 9. Okay, part 8. What's happening before?
Sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams. Maybe because of the save state. Now, no improvement. So, God hand. Some game do improve the speed, and some the graphic getting worse, I think. Where is my save state? Okay. Don't have the save state.
That's what I expected from you.
That's what I expected from you. What are the settings? Auto. Let's say we put it all 0000.
Nervous?
All zero, let's say faster frame rate. No effect. It stays the same. Great. The previous version got graphic, but I think this one a bit less. Let's see. Most, but the screen, you see, become blur. Hey, hey. On phase 1, 2, 3, now you fake this one. Stop 1, 2, 3, 1. Fastest frame rate. Spin 303. See the graphic? A bit sharp. When you go inside the building, any see the bug still there. Shadow. See? Can see through the wall. Hold on, wait. Don't say die. Best compatible, 0000. This one okay? Oh, same thing. Nice. Maybe a bit improve the texture. I mean the shadow. His shadow becoming bad. The texture, you see the building texture there. His setting is 303, which is default setting. Okay, next game. Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. Freeze. It freeze. I say freeze. Come on. Don't freeze. See? Report. Freeze. Sam. Let them know. Kung Fu Panda. Loading. Ha, half screen. Why? Best compatible. Still loading. Wow, half hour already. What is that? Can you read the text? Freeze? No, it's loading. Don't have the save state. Maybe it's playable. Or no? Nah, I wanna wait. Kung Fu Panda problem. Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness. This one, if you skip the BIOS, it won't start. See? Don't skip the BIOS. Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness. Skip BIOS default. Disable. Let's say where? Tomb Raider Lara Croft. Not Tomb Raider, Lara Croft Tomb Raider, the Angel of Darkness with the BIOS setting. If you skip the BIOS, that game won't start. That's funny. Setting at 4. Default setting are all auto. sorry for the delay. This is the truth. Yes, it not. See? If you skip the BIOS, the game and want a lot. There's a few games like this. I forgot which one. Come on. Skip, skip, skip. It's not dark. It's auto brightness. A few moments later. A few seconds later.
This looks like a safe area. To move around, use the left analog stick. Push forward gently to walk. And all the way forward to run.
Hey. Still got the bug. Let's say best compatible all zero. See the body becomes skinny. Turn it around. Normal size. Smaller again. Bigger again. Smaller again. Bigger again. Still got a bug. Maybe adjust it further. Not yet. Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monk. I think this one the speed improved. Game speed. Oops, sorry. Very, very sorry. Accident do happen. Not the same thing.
And for information, Radiant's advice will help you escape.
You see the speed there? Almost 60. But, a few graphic list. You see the bluish color there. Okay, I turn down. We set it to all zero. The bug are gone. But the game getting slower. But less bug. Let's have it tune it manually. Make it 3. Oh, sorry. Let's say 2. 2 got graphic there. Glitch. This one. 3. This one is 303. The default setting for the faster FPS.
These beasts are unworthy foes.
Promotion again. Sorry. Circle to throw the head. Wait. Need for speed, most wanted. This one before not playable. Force close. Oh, sorry, have to skip the BIOS. Only Lara Croft Tomb Raider. You can't skip the BIOS. Way. Where is it just now? This one, most wanted. Before, not playable. Force close. Now. Let's see. I think it's speak.
Hi, I'm Josie Marin, and I play Mia in Need for Speed Most.
No music. I think this one I got a save state, so save the time. Just a few bucks there. Is this manual shifting the gear? Challenge series. Auto, manual, auto. I'm done already. Setting 302.
Please post to the machine ground in the 8th wheel of the
That's compatible. Slow. That's compatible. Slow. Faster frame rate. It's not okay. Time's up. This means it's playable. Onimusha, Dawn of Dreams. This one on the previous, I saw God graphic back at the beginning. Yeah, still got there. Still there. Yeah. What are the settings? 0, 0, 0. Faster frame rate 303. Slow. See? Some part is slow. Best compatible. This means 0, 0, 0. 3, 1, 0, 1, 3. I can't live. Where's that girl? I think this game no improvement, only the Mortal Kombat a bit improved. Shaolin Monk, Prince of Persia, The Sign of Time. No, not yet. Over here, the problem. It's supposed to be there to go in through the window, I think. I have to jump there. Over here, the screen should be here. After this, you will die. See? Now, not yet. Red Dead Revolver. Previously, this one also the bug very bad. And now, same thing also. Best frame rate, best compatible, no effect. Not yet. Resident Evil 4, this one should be okay. This one almost perfect, but not yet. Almost perfect, okay. See the frame rate not stable. This side faster, this side slower. Sedler. Lord Sedler. Moon Forestello. I'm hit. Slow down. Zero 1 3. The save is two. Faster frame rate. This one slow motion. All zero. Right. Zero should be okay. Zero, zero, zero. The graphics overall. Okay, Resident Evil 4 already fixed. Rough Galaxy, this one, the ISO not detected. It's been 2 games already. Basara, Singaku Basara. Okay. This one no problem. Okay, the speed there. Setting 0000. If you set it to faster frame rate, that's mean 303. Let's see. It freeze. Okay. Freeze. 0, freeze at 1, 2, 3, freeze, 0, okay, okay, next game, Shadow of Colossus, overall the graphics, seems to be okay. traffic also okay, only a few bugs here and there. You see his sweat. Now it's okay. Got shadow. And also his shadow not visible. Naru. 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 Come on. Get up the horse. Surrounding before it's very bright, now it's okay, only a few bugs here and there, but overall it's playable now. Shinobi, why? What's that state? Almost 1 hour already. This one I think not playable yet. Year later. The cutscene okay, after that in the game stage one. Nope. Supposed to be not to be like that the screen. Nope. Shinobi Silent Hill Hit Silent Hill 3 okay. This one, why? Come on, don't freeze. I didn't pause. Ooh, slow motion. How about higher frame rate? You see the graphic there changing. The speed okay. Let's say I change it all 0. Darker. The original PS2 game supposed to be like this. Very dark. It's not like this. But this one, the frame, okay, Silent Hill 3, okay, Silent Hill 4, this one previously was okay. Konami. Forgot already which button to use. 0000 faster frame rate. This is normal speed. Should be like this. 303 setting. But the graphics overall it's okay. Yeah. Oh, running circle. There, the shadow there. All zero. This one, the graphic are okay, but the speed maybe SD865 would be no problem with this game. Shadows in there. Silent Hill 3, okay. Tekken 5. Screen capture. Freeze. Story battle.
The King of Iron Fist Tournament 5.
Story battle could be okay. Not all the mods are okay.
Jin Kazama's rival. Get ready for the next battle.
Second five.
Fight.
See the back there. Alright, blank. Huh, even worse. One more time. Let's see, arcade battle.
The King of Iron Fist Tournament 5. Get ready for the next battle.
Zero, zero, zero. Okay, this is one, two, three, three, see? This is a frame skip. Auto. One, no. Now. Still problem there. Last four. Tomb Raider Underworld. This one, the USA ISO. Use the Europe ISO. The graphic will be fixed on the USA version. Still got problem with the graphics. Hey, it's my save state. my ladder. Okay, still. Best compatible, nothing happened. Best frame rate, nothing happened. Now, this one okay, SmackDown. Does the speed improve? Yeah, no save state. Yes. Still problem, you see the screen half only. Supposed to be full the screen at the menu. Setting 0 0 0, all 0. Okay, half supposed to be full screen. Still back here. Why? Just it. Nah. Just it. Okay. Very fast. You have to control this game. Which button. Frame rate. Come on, get up. A bit improved. Squat egg. This game also not bad. EA game. To the game.
Listen up. Let's roll.
Let's roll.
Let's listen to Ash for a minute. I can't believe this happened. This place should have been impregnable. I have a bad feeling about this.
All right. Let's stick to our objectives. We're here to clean this mess. Maya, we'll rendezvous at our checkpoint.
Here to clean this mess.
Judd and Melinda, we'll catch up with you in the control room. This is Ash. Maya, respond.
It's Maya. What's the matter, Ash?
I'm scared.
I've sneaked in successfully, as planned. How are you doing over there?
Doing well. I'm also inside.
Move out from here. Keep an eye out for any hostages.
Sounds good.
If anything happens, contact me right away. Now move out.
Move out. You say move out. Move like that. Overall, the speed are okay. The setting is 0 0 0. How about faster frame rate? one faster again. This is picking. Pick to the left. Yeah. Okay. Squad X, okay. It's playable. Lord of the Ring, last game. Game number 31. Who won a lot? Where's the save state? I got the save state actually. Lord of the Ring.
See.
Yeah, running a bit. It's not walking or running. See his body. This thing. Yeah. Now, not yet. Maybe that's all. I will test a few more games, such as Snake. What game is that? Part 3. This is the older game, 31 game. Okay, that's it. 31 game test on Poco Phone F1. Demon PS2 Pro version 3.0. See ya on the next video.